Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, CEO of InvestDiva.com. The biggest news on Wednesday was the Fed cutting interest rates by another quarter point for the second time this year. But the FOMC remains divided on further actions this year, which led to President Trump saying the central bank and the Fed chair Jerome Powell have no guts because they're not meting out a more aggressive interest rate cut as the global economy slows. In other news, Canada's consumer price index for August came out at 1.9% as expected. Thursday is yet another busy day for forex traders as we're looking out for the SNB policy rate from Switzerland and the Bank of England bank rate, as well as the US initial jobless claims. Today, I'm looking at the dollar-Swiss pair, which appears to be in the process of forming a double bottom bullish reversal chart pattern. The pair broke above the daily Ichimoku cloud last week and reached our profit target of 0.9985. Thursday could see volatility and potentially a pullback as low as the even upper band of the Ichimoku cloud and the 61% Fibonacci retracement level of 0.9842. However, the longer-term outlook remained bullish for the time being, of course. Trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our social media. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.